I'm Margot from France. In 2012, a French sinologist, Rémy Mathieu, published a book named L'éclat de la pivoine, and that's why I'm here today. We are here in Hezhe City in the southwest of Shandong province. Pioneers and Hanfu are cultural labels of Hezhe. They even become industries. Peony is widely considered to be China's national flower and a symbol of prosperity. Peony has indeed brought prosperity to Hezhe. Hezhe is home to over 1,000 varieties of peonies. Tourism, sales of fresh-cut peonies, and production of related food and cosmetics boost local economy. Today, peonies in Hezhe have been exported to many countries. I'm Margot from France. In 2012, a French sinologist, Rémy Mathieu, published a book named L'éclat de la pivoine, and that's why I'm here today. We are here in Hezhe City in the southwest of Shandong province. Pioneers and Hanfu are cultural labels of Hezhe. They even become industries. Peony is widely considered to be China's national flower and a symbol of prosperity. Peony has indeed brought prosperity to Hezhe. Hezhe is home to over 1,000 varieties of peonies. Tourism, sales of fresh-cut peonies, and production of related food and cosmetics boost local economy. Today, peonies in Hezhe have been exported to many countries.